This is this guy's first time. We're gonna get in line.
COVID run.
Scrum beef grind.
That was good. That not so much. Those are good lines through that. This corner just sucks.
Let's go.
Easy.
I'll go last.
Last this time?
Yeah, I'll go last.
You sure?
Yeah. For video content.
Yep. This is where Dante fell the first time.
You went too far.
Yeah. That is not how to take a bird.
That's sandier than it used to be. There's jumps on the left here too.
For video content.
Oh, Well, that's a big gap now. Oh. Are you all right? These are different from before.
What's that?
These are very different from before.
We're good. Right foot, we're good. What happened though? I missed it.
He kind of tried to jump the first bump. Oh. And then he landed into the tabletop part.
Wanna take point though? I'll take point then. It's the first blue, alright?
Just break early. That was terrible.
Yeah.
I've never seen it that sandy there. I've never seen it that loose there. It looks like you're using your back brake more than you should. Use more front. I just hear you making noises.
Oh. Second jump, I fucking believe that like a monster.
Yeah, me too. I landed pretty deep.
And that third jump catches me out because it looks like you ripped your back tire to the right of it.
Yeah, what happened on that?
Landing,
I came off really like nose high, so I hit my brakes and then it corrected me. Which is a habit that I got from wheeling.
Overshot the shit out of this.
Yeah, dude, I overshot this hard, man.
You overshot it?
Uh-huh. Yeah, I just look back up and he's like standing there and he's just laughing and his bike is on the ground. Ugh. Equal Edition. I always forget that jump's there. Sandy spot still the same. Lost all my speed. Up at the ramp. So this is the really sketchy part.
This looks... Look at this shit.
Oh, there's a new line here.
That looks even steep, like harder to turn.
Maybe. So you kind of end up over here and just drop in. Not too bad.
Not too bad. A little sketchy, but... You good?
What happened?
That was me walking it.
That's what it looked like. It looked like it was running down.
Nah. Actually pretty doable, but... Ah!
I hit the rock at the end. That got moved. I think I can drop into that harder. Ugh. That's not as big of a berm as I thought. This is
Cobra. I guess it is worthy of the Black Diamond name.
Too scary.
It is possible. Yeah, this hasn't changed much. I am not jumping it because this is the last run of the day. I don't know how to hit that. So steep. Chasing everything here. That's okay, I guess. I thought there was something else here. I guess not. Oh. Yay!